Hello friends, my name is Rishab. I'm a student of Shankar IAS Academy. I joined this academy in the year of 2015. Before that, I was a graduate in Electronics and Communication Engineering, as well as I was an employee with Infosys Limited. So I started with Shankar IAS Academy in the year 2015 because I got good reviews about this academy. A lot of friends have had preferred this academy, and it also produced very good results. So I joined in the year of 2015, and presently I got All India Rank 23 in the Civil Service Examination of 2018, and also I am the topper of Tamil Nadu state. In this occasion, I wish to thank and remember Shankar sir. He was very phenomenal and he was constant support and inspiring throughout this journey. I also wish to thank Chandru sir, Rajita ma'am, Vaishnavi ma'am, and all the dedicated staff of Shankar IAS Academy. Also, I would like to thank also my dear parents, my brother, my friends, Anurag, Priya, and other people who have been very phenomenal, who have been always inspiring and trustworthy about my ventures in this civil service examination. And I hope that I fulfill the dreams of all of these people and the millions of people of India by serving them with my true heart and spirit. And I also wish all the students very best towards their examination and their career in civil services.